Tech Sergeant Caleb Heiner. I fly on the HH-60G as a flight engineer. We're aircraft systems specialists, so we're monitoring all the systems as we fly. We're also doing fuel management, power calculations for upper power and stuff like that. Being the flight engineer, I get to operate the 50 cal and also the minigun and operate the hoist. When somebody's having the worst day of their life, that's when we come and pick them up, get them out of there. That's a pretty awesome part of the job.
Jumping in is just a way to get to work. You know, we're out there on alert, performing real world rescues every day. We had a guy last week get 6 rescues in 6 days. You know, he's doing the job every day.
Our mission is combat search and rescue. Our job is essentially to go in whenever someone's hurt during a firefight and then to get them out as quickly as we can. Had hundreds of saves as a squadron. And then kind of the most commercial one of those is lone survivor Marcus Luttrell, the Navy SEAL, who had his incredible story in Afghanistan. And our squadron got the call and was able to go pick Marcus up. But that's one of hundreds that happened over there. Really, it's working with the guys I work with. That's what keeps you in it. You know, they say you can do any job as long as you're working with good people.